So the following is a compute shader that's rendering 40,000 cubes in the Lorenz system. Each cube is fairly small, and then they're colored based on the position within three-dimensional space. You can see it's in real time. I'm just in the scene rotating right now around it. The back side is dark, so I've got a couple lights right at the singularities. And there's a good side view where you can see both the singularity at the top and then the singularity near at the bottom.